Hi, this is Josh with Resort TV One, and today we're taking you on a relaxing stroll around World Showcase during the Epcot Flower and Garden Festival. We hope you enjoy the video, and please remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell if you haven't already done so. Also, be sure to follow us on social media. We are Resort TV One on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And this is actually part two of this relaxing stroll, so if you haven't seen part one, we started at Mexico and ended up here at the American Adventure Pavilion. So we are going to start now part two, where we go from American Adventure all the way over to the Canada Pavilion and the International Gateway. So let's get started. And since this is a relaxing stroll, I will mostly tone it down and offer limited narration throughout the video. By the way, this video is recorded in stereo, so headphones always work if you want to feel like you're really here. And also, we're recording in 4K 60 frames a second, so you can get great quality if you put your settings all the way up to 4K 60. Wow, how often do you see this walkway like this? So first thing in the morning is definitely the time to come to World Showcase. Wow. And one of the things that's really cool during the Flower and Garden Festival is all the bonsai trees they've got here. We've actually got some over here too. Let's go check those out. Wow, that one right there is 100 years old. That's incredible. All right, we're not going to walk around the whole pavilion because we're going to come back later and do a relaxing stroll here. So I don't want to spoil that stroll, but this is a beautiful, beautiful place to stroll around, that's for sure. And the construction you hear in the background is for the Ratatouille attraction that is going in right behind the France Pavilion. And sorry if you hear wind noise right now, we're right on the water. The breeze is nice. I've got the windscreens on, but sometimes they don't block all the wind. Kind of funny that it's more crowded right here. Beauty and the Beast, amazing topiaries. So detailed and so colorful. Wow. Go take a look at Miss Piggy over here. A lot of topiaries here in France. And there's Kermit. Let's go check him out a little closer here.
Made more social media accounts like in the first couple days out here than any of the other topiaries. He's not even a little one. They're all trying to do it.
So, but he is pretty cute.
I think our wishbone flowers have had
enough. I can't believe
it. It looks like somebody stepped in on it. Does that not look like footprints?
2 foot.
There's Kermit on his bamboo bike. It's really amazing. All right, we're gonna go this way. And I just have to point out this guy who's dressed like a plant. He's got a pot on his head, that's so cool. He is ready for the Flower and Garden Festival. There's a little better straight on shot now that the crowd has moved over. What a beautiful day.
What?
Beautiful gardens here, right in front of Alice. And across from that, we also have Peter Pan and Captain Hook.
Thank you.
Wow, there we got the boat in the background. Look at that.
That's okay.
Well, we're here in the Canada Pavilion, and we already checked out some of the topiaries, but the next thing we really have to check out are these beautiful gardens here. The Bouchard Gardens are a replica of them. Well, I guess not quite a replica, but just a garden modeled after them. Alright, well, the crowds are definitely starting to ramp up now. So we're almost back to the beginning here, and we hope everybody enjoyed this relaxing stroll around the World Showcase Lagoon during the Flower and Garden Festival. It's been so amazing, and I know the crowds are not as relaxing as what we might like, but earlier in the stroll we had basically no crowds up by Japan and the American Adventure and all those areas. So So glad we started when we did. It is spring break now, too. The date is March 29th. I know a lot of people like to know what day I film these. I'm not sure when I post them sometimes. You know, we like to get a lot of videos ready to go so that we always have enough to show you guys. Actually, let's go over to our favorite view in Epcot, even though it's not part of the World Showcase Lagoon, and we'll end the video there. I usually have a rough plan for how I'm going to do these strolls, but sometimes they're similar to a live stream in that we change plans right at the last minute and we're able to give you guys the best content we possibly can. All right, everybody. Well, I hope you enjoyed that relaxing stroll around the World Showcase Lagoon during Flower and Garden Festival. This was part two. Make sure you check out part one if you haven't already done so. Also, be sure to subscribe to this channel by clicking that red subscribe button below the video and hitting the notification bell right next to it to enable notifications every time we go live or have a new video. Also, be sure to follow us on social media, Resort TV One on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And also, don't forget to check out our sponsors, MickeyBlog.com and MickeyTravels.com, for the best and free Disney vacation planning advice. Go check out MickeyTravels.com to book your next trip to Disney. Also, be sure to check out WindowRepairParts.us and use coupon code RESORTTV1 for 20% off your purchase at WindowRepairParts.us. So for now, have a great big beautiful tomorrow. Bye-bye. Now that you've finished watching this video, be sure that you're subscribed so that you can get all of the latest updates. Also, check out some other great videos on our channel. Have a great big beautiful tomorrow. Bye-bye.